freshman year. I didn't have a girlfriend or a clue. I was a loser just like you. Good times would only soar by. I was gross, as every female would attest. My sexting was a futile quest. My little penis was depressed. He was so lonely, poor guy. I was hopeless, hopeless, I was helpless, helpless. Every time I'd walk the hallway, I would trip. I was stagnant and idle, I was so suicidal. And then I got a squip.
You got quick?
Not quick, squip.
I've just never heard of it before.
Yeah, that's the point. This is some top secret, can't even look it up on the internet. Shit. It's from Japan. It's a gray oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.
So, it's like drugs?
It's better than drugs, Jeremy. It's from Japan! It's a gray oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do. It tells you what to do. It's pre-programmed, it's amazing, speaks to you directly. You behave as it's appraising, helps you act correctly, helps you to be cool, it helps you.
Picture this. Nobody cares if you are late, cause even teachers think you're great. Your weekend's just a full-on slate of blowout vendors, of teenage rock star splendors. Right now you're helpless, helpless. You are almost hopeless. On the school social map you're just a blip. But if you take my advice and if you pay the listed price, well, then you go from sad to interesting to hip. Yeah, your whole life will flip
when you buy.
No longer a drip when you got in your grip. A squib.